when you try to go to the front, we'll take a nice photo, okay? So this is like small away straight up on the roof. And then wait for that countdown, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and what I want to see, nice big push out towards the smiley face up there, and that'll just give you a really smooth ride, and give you a good reputation. Now at the bottom, we are going to try getting really close to the water. I reckon I've got pretty confident I might get your fingers in. So if you see the water coming, stretch your hands out like this, okay? Chin down like that, and we'll see if you can't get your fingers in, okay? After 3 bounces, have a look for this cord. Okay, top of the 3rd or 4th bounce. Give it a pull towards your left-hand shoulder. Okay, what that does?
Yep, that's it.
Top of the 3rd or 4th bounce. It releases this pin. You swing into the seated position, and we bring up in the seated position. If you don't do it, it doesn't matter. It just means you start upside down. You're on TV, mate. Good ass. Come on there.
So you see small and wide getting away.
Copy. Good ass, mate. Just jump on the glass for me. Yep.
Yeah, I'm feeling more nervous than being tied up in this.
Just means you're all secure, mate. Sweet ass. Just little steps out. I'm going to grab the back of your harness. Camera, nice smile and wave. Lovely, and a big dive out. Remember, hands up for that water. Here we go now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah!
Oh. That was nice. Did he jump off?
No, it's fine. It wasn't the most graceful dive, but it worked.
That was nice, man. Maybe a few inches.
Yeah.
What if I do like a